Ask any Georgia driver, the road can be a confusing place. Add to that an activity like texting or eating, and it can become downright dangerous. High school students are among some of the biggest culprits when it comes to automotive multitasking. So Heads Up Georgia sent several to take the Ford Driving Skills for Life Distracted Driving course to learn about the real dangers of driving distracted. This week it's Jaron from Clark Central and Gabe from Cedar Shoals.
What do you anticipate is going to happen?
Probably going to hit a few cones and swerve. I don't text that much and drive, so I'll do okay.
I'm going to do pretty well, maybe hit a few cones.
I want you to take out a cell phone. Just text the whole time. When you're ready, go for it. Oh, we just missed that. All right, that's all right. There's a song on and we really want to hear it. So this happens all the time. What did you just miss? Yeah, you did.
Ooh.
You totally hammered that cone. Did you feel like you did it safely?
Mike, how'd they do?
They did great as long as they weren't texting. In fact, I would have ridden with either one of them out on the street.
What did you learn from the course about texting and driving?
That is very dangerous, so I think you shouldn't text and drive.
So you're never going to text and drive again, right?
Never.
It's not worth it.
Good guys. Good job.